Bed Bath & Beyond is laying off 20% of its staffers. The cuts include the elimination of its chief operating officer and chief store officer positions. About 150 locations are also expected to shut down due to poor sales. Now, specific stores haven't been announced. Despite the cuts, the retailer says it does plan to turn things around. The company says it has lined up $500 million in new financing toward future growth.